Okay, dear children, now we are seeing about breakdown of the international system of exchange. Okay, despite emergency measures such as cutbacks in expenditure and increased taxations, and previous class told that the Bank of England and also found itself in bankruptcy, and German banks failed at that time. Okay, so now this para, despite emergency measures such as cutbacks in expenditure and increased taxation, and this time is economically depressions time. So cutbacks in expenditure avangaloda selava korachi tax enna pandranga increase pandranga. Cutbacks in expenditure and increased taxation. So this situation did not improve in England. So this time economically is very affected. So and cutbacks in expenditure and increased taxation. So this situation did not improve in England. Okay. So England decided to leave the gold standard. So England decided and must improve. Time. So England decided to leave gold standard. So gold standard means it's a monetary system. Okay, gold standard means it's a monetary system, and the currency, country's currency or paper money carried a value directly linked to gold. Countries in the gold standard agreed to convert paper money into fixed amount of gold. Okay. So England decided to leave the gold standard. Immediately a great number of countries and left gold standard. So gold standard is a monetary system. Monetary means pertaining to the country. Okay, so gold standard means தங்க மதிப்பீட்டு அளவு. So தங்க மதிப்பீட்டு அளவு என்பது ஒரு coin system. Okay, so in the coin system and country's currency or paper money carried a value directly linked to gold. Countries, all the countries and also gold standard agreed to convert paper money into a fixed amount of gold. Okay, so and paper currency and must change it with gold. Okay, so and convert paper money into a fixed amount of gold. Okay, so this is also known as gold standard. And immediately a great number of countries left the gold standard. And immediately great number of countries, most of the countries and also economically affected. So most of the countries left the gold standard. Each nation adopted a policy, protectionism and devaluation of currency. Devaluation force and creditors to stop lending. This led to the worldwide credit contraction. So devaluation force creditors to stop lending. So devaluation force creditors and creditors to stop lending. So creditors to stop lending means and kadan kodukravanga kadan kodukradhill. So this is led to a wide credit contractions. So and world level is very affected that time. Thus the defensive measures adopted by various nations to safeguard their economically interest. So all the various nations and also followed safeguard the economic interest led to an unprecedented means முன்னாடி இல்லாத அளவுக்கு எக்கனாமிக்கலி இஸ் வெரி அஃபெக்டட் தட் டைம். ஸோ அன்பிரசிடென்டட் மீன்ஸ் அண்ட் வித்தவுட் அ ப்ரெசிடென்ஸ் அண்டு அனதர் மீனிங் ஆல்சோ நாட் ஃபோர்சீன். ஓகே, முன்னாடி இல்லாத அளவுக்கு எக்கனாமிக்கலி ப்ராப்ளம்ஸ் இஸ் ஹெவி. ஓகே, அண்டு நெக்ஸ்ட் ஒன், சேஃப்கார்ட் தேர் எக்கனாமிக் இன்ட்ரெஸ்ட் லெட் டு அன் அன்பிரசிடென்டட் டெக்லைன் இன் வேர்ல்டு எக்கனாமிக் ஆக்டிவிட்டி. As its effect was deep and prolonged, economists and historians call it the Great Depression. So economists and historians and also research it, and this is very Great Depression. Great Depression means economically is affected, very deepest and prolonged, munnadi illada alavukku economically very and heavily affected that. Okay, so as its effect was deep and prolonged, economists and historians call it the Great Depressions. Okay, next one, and repercussion in politics. Okay, next, the depressions change the political conditions in several countries. So repercussions means அதாவது அரசியலில் ஏற்படக்கூடிய changes. Okay, so the depressions, great depression means economically affected and change the political conditions in several countries. In England, the Labour Party was defeated in the general elections of 1931. Okay, so in England, the Labour Party was defeated in the general elections of 1931. Next, in the USA, Republican Party was rejected by the people. So, first one, and England, the Labour Party, தொழிலாளர்கள் கட்சி தோற்கடிக்கப்பட்டது. Next, USA, the Republican Party was rejected by the people. Republican Party, குடியரசு கட்சி, people சால என்ன பண்ணப்பட்டது? Rejected. So, successive elections for about 20 years after the depressions. Okay. So, 20 years அப்புறம் the Republican Party என்னது? Rejected by the people. Next one, gold standard is a monetary system. Where a country's currency or paper money had a value directly linked to gold. Countries in the gold standard. So all the countries agreed to converted paper money is a fixed amount of gold. Okay. Next one, the rise of fascism and Nazism. Okay. The impact of war in Italy. Impact of war in Italy. Impact means அந்த போரினால் எந்த மாதிரி தாக்கம் ஏற்படுத்தது இட்டாலிக்கு பார்க்கணும். The first of the nations of Western Europe to turn against the old ruling regime was Italy. So, this time, first nations of Western Europe to turn against, so must first turn against the old ruling regime was Italy. So, regime means administrations. Okay. During the World War, first primary task. So, Italy had a first primary task enna. And keep the Austrians occupied on the southern front. And while the British, French, Americans concerned. So, this time, and British, French, American task, Germany must submission along the battle lines in Flanders. Flanders means battlefield, okay. And this time, Germany must submission. So, British, French means France and Americans. இதுவுட task என்ன அப்படின்சுனா, Germany must submission this war. This war and battle name means Flanders. Okay. Next, financial cost of the participation in the war was huge. Okay. And financial cost of the participation in the war was huge. Financial is affected that time and most of the countries. So, moreover, after the war is sharing of the spoils. And this time, and the country and Italy suffered heavy losses in a war that unpopular with both socialist and pro-Austrian Catholics. So, Austrian Catholics and socialist and not helping that Italy. So, heavy losses in a war. And this war is and a very highly destructive Italy. So, not helped socialist and pro-Catholics. The nationalists were equally unhappy. So, nationalist peoples and also unhappy that time. Marginal gain then territory from the Treaty of Versailles and not equally territories. So, the war was resulted in inflation. So, inflation means and very highly destructive. Pana vikam adhigam arundhuk. There were frequent protests and strikes. So, this time and protest and strikes so heavy losses and most of the places and also conflict. People held the rulers responsible for the humanitarian and Versailles. People's told and rulers only responsible for the humanitarian and Versailles. Okay. So, this time is very highly destructive and highly affective that time. So, இதுக்கு வந்து main reason யாரு அப்படின்சானா அதுவுட rulers தான் அப்படின்னி யாரு சொல்கிறாங்கனா people's சொல்கிறாங்க. Okay. Thank you.